Hey, 42 here. When you're looking at the Sagittarius constellation, you're actually looking into the center of our galaxy. Welcome to RIF. Steve Carroll never watched more than 10 minutes of the original Office for fear of copying Ricky Gervais' character. In 1963, baseball pitcher Gaylord Perry remarked, "They'll put a man on the moon before I hit a home run." On July the 20th, 1969, less than an hour after Neil Armstrong had set foot on the moon, Gaylord Perry hit his first home run. Bugs Bunny was the second cartoon character to receive a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. The first was Mickey Mouse. A troop of 15 monkeys escaped a primate research center in Japan by using trees as catapults over a 5-meter-high electric fence. They were lured back in afterwards with peanuts. In the 16th century, gin was referred to as a mother's ruin because people thought it could induce an abortion. A restaurant in Grantham, England, makes the world's hottest curry. Called The Widower, it contains 20 Naga Infinity chilies, and chefs have to wear goggles to prepare it. 300 people have failed to eat the dish, mostly crying, shaking, and vomiting. Only one person has ever finished the entire dish, a doctor who took 1 hour to eat it and spent 10 full minutes hallucinating due to the chilies. Michael Crichton, author of Jurassic Park, felt his professor was giving him unfair grades. To prove it, he turned in a paper by George Orwell and received a B-. There is one lawyer for every 19 residents in Washington, D.C. About 75% of the world's food is generated from only 12 plants and 5 animal species. In order to legally adopt a child from Korea, the adopting parent cannot have a BMI of more than 35. In Japan, a few foreign cartoons have been edited, including Bob the Builder, to add a fifth finger to the character's hands. The reason is that having only 4 fingers in Japan implies one is part of the Japanese mafia. J.R.R. Tolkien taught himself Finnish at 18, just so he could read one book, The Kalevala, which he used as a basis for Middle-earth Legendarium. In 2017, Norway will be the first country in the world to completely shut down FM radio and go digital. Norway plans to switch to DAB, since FM radio is 8 times more expensive. During World War II, Lazy Boy manufactured seats for tanks, torpedo boats, gun turrets, and armored cars. In 2009, a man named Felix Batista, who was an expert on how to avoid being kidnapped in Mexico, was kidnapped in Mexico after giving a lecture on how not to be kidnapped in Mexico. I'd like to thank Squarespace for supporting me on this video, which helps me to make better content. Do you want to make a super slick site without knowing all the technical jargon? Well, Squarespace makes it super easy with their intuitive tools. You can make professionally designed sites super quick, regardless of your experience, without writing a single line of code. They'll even give you a free domain name if you sign up for a year. Click the link in the description to start your free trial today at squarespace.com/40. Make sure you use the offer code 40 for 10% off your first purchase. Thanks for the view, subscribe for more. 42.